king of the sea.
And he sings the serpent he holds.
The ruler of all of the oceans is he.
In mysterious fathoms below.
Fathoms below, below. The west wind from western winds blow. Upward tries his king and his mermaid will sing in mysterious fathoms below.
Isn't this perfection, Grimsby? Out in the open sea, surrounded by nothing but water and imagination.
Oh yes, it's simply delightful.
The salt in your skin and the wind in your hair, the waves they ebb and they flow. Warm miles from shore, and guess what? I don't care.
As for me, I'm about to heave home.
What is that? Do you hear something?
Please, enough seafaring. This talk of bird people and the king of the sea is nautical nonsense.
There it is again. Straight ahead.
Your Majesty, you've got to return to court. Take up your father's crown.
That's not going to be your feet. Not fall that voice to the ends of the earth if we have to.
Ah, yeah.
This bird is up there in the bottomless blue, and it's heading to the starboard below.
Benevolent merfolk, welcome. It's wonderful to see you all here. Ever since the sea witch and Robin's and the dear queen, celebrations of these have lifted my spirits. Thank you. And who might that be?
Your youngest. Such a voice, that child. Notes as clear as ice, pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such magnificent sound since the queen.
May she rest in peace.
Oh, you're going to be so proud. If only that girl would show for rehearsals once in a while.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let the festivities begin.
We are the daughters of Triton, great father who loves us and named us well.
Roberta,
Andrina,
Nesta,
Tina,
Adela,
and Ariel. In concert we are to enlighten the hearts of the merfolk with music swell. Aquata.
Aw. Hey, you'll never guess what I found today. Look,
wonderful in your entire life?
Wow, cool!
What is it?
I don't know, but I bet Scuttle will.
Come on, I'll race ya.
Hey, wait for me!
Scuttle!
Mermaid off the board, bow!
Ariel,
how you doing, kid? What was it?
Scuttle, look what we found!
For you, Suckman. Let me see.
Can you tell us what's for?
Oh, this is special. Very, very unusual.
What? What is it?
It's a dingle hopper.
A dingle hopper?
All these babies are fantabulous. Absolutely indispensary.
When it comes to dingle hoppers,
I'm a regular encyclopedia. Say that you wanna have a hairdo like the folks who live up there, do that'll flop their wings.
Flop those wings, flop, flop.
Well, you'll get absolutely nanny if you use one of these handy little thingamajigs.
Dingle flops, dingle flops.
Pick the dingle hopper just like so. Twirl the way I'm twirling now. Give it a little yank, and there you go.
Thank you.
careless behavior.
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was
ruined, completely destroyed. This concert was going to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career.
Sebastian.
But I didn't mean to. I just
wanted to. Listen, you were given a gift. Your mother's voice. It's a wondrous talent, one that demands stewardship and care. So please, dear child, for the sake of her memory.
I know, Diana. It wasn't even Ariel's fault. We were gonna come back straight away. But then the seagull started going on and on about human stuff.
Seagull? Human stuff? You went up to the surface?
Nothing happened.
You could have been seen by one of those barbarians.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Net, harpoon.
I'm old enough to do that to myself.
As long as you live under my reef, you'll obey my rule.
You just listen to me for once.
That's the last time you're ever swimming to the surface. Understood?
You're so unfair.
Ugh, she's as stubborn as a barnacle.
Teenagers, give them an inch and they swim all over you.
I can govern a kingdom, but I can't control my own daughter. Perhaps that was too harsh.
Nonsense, Saya. If you ask me, you haven't been tough enough.
I haven't?
Ariel needs constant supervision. Someone to watch over her, to keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea.
I'd say it's a right good one.
And you are just the crab to do it.
What?
Pardon me. Now, Ariel, it's your responsibility.
Mine? But Your Majesty, she's a clever mermaid. I'm just a crustacean. Surely you ought to pick someone higher on the evolutionary ladder! child. You've got trouble in their mind.
Sebastian!
What is all this?
Oh, just some knickknacks I've collected, that's all.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. If your poor father knew this place, he'd crack.
You're not gonna tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand.
Ariel, down here is your home. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Dream about growing up there, but that is a big mistake. Look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. There's wonderful things surround you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. I'm on the shore, there were gold dead. Out in the sun, they slid away. Why we need boats and full time to float in under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roam.
The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they in the bowl.
The fish in the bowl is lucky,
live for a worse of fate. One day when my boss get hungry,
guess who gon' be on the plate?
Oh, oh, under the sea, under the sea.
Nobody beats us, fries and eaters, and drink our
sea. Under the sea,
we want the land for some to go. Under the sea, we are the land.
We got no troubles, life is a bubble. Under the sea. The new play, the flute, the harp play, the harp, the bass play, the bass and bass sound and shock. The bass play, the bass and shock play, the top. The Duke of Soul. The right he can play the links on the strings. The trout rocking out the black fish. He sings his spout and his fat. They know where he's at. And all that blowfish blow.
Look, a ship.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
When the sun sea began to begin. Feels it to me.
Feels it to me.
What do they got a lot of sand? We got a hot crustacean man. He's gonna love you, love you, love you. That's why you talk to him under the lock. We in luck here, under the luck here, under the
Captain, keep quiet, angry, eat.
Bad, that's ever.
swinging! Hurry! Keep the wheel!
She was real.
Yes, Prince Eric, of course she was. As real as a mermaid on the rocks.
Prince Eric!
I don't know when, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now. Watch and you'll see. Someday.
Thank you.
You know Ariel as well as anybody. Who was the lucky merman?
Gee, I don't know. I didn't even know his love until the second chorus.
Sebastian, any ideas?
I tried to stop her, sire, but she doesn't listen. I tell her, Ariel, you've got to stay away from those humans. They're nothing but trouble.
Humans? What about humans?
Who said anything about humans?
Sebastian, have you been keeping secrets from me? Where is that girl?
Find it now a day, I find it all my ways, repentance is my way. boys. The boss is on a roll.
Yeah.
It's been a long time since we dined in the company of such loveliness.
Usually it's just me and her. He's got a little crusty over a mile to mug.
The bath certainly worked its wonders. Your mystery guest is groomed for a groom, you might say.
Easy, old boy, easy. She has no voice.
Oh, oh dear.
My, isn't that unusual? Thank you.
Don't tell me she's fond of pipes. Can't say I blame her. That's an empty from this.
Sorry, old friend, but it looks like your pipe smoked you.
Very amusing, yes. Well, she certainly knows how to make you happy.
Come on, Grimsby. Let's give the young ones alone for a bit.
You should see the princess that Grimsby Jack for dinner. So prim, so boring. But you. So if you don't mind my asking, what was it? An accident when you were small? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Who needs words anyways? A smile says just as much sometimes. You're nimble on your feet, aren't you? Well, dancing beats small talk any day. It's the way your legs smile or laugh. It lets you say so many things. Dancing is a language that is spelled instead of heard. You can whisper, sing, or shout without so much as a word. Try it, go on, like so. What do you do? See how much a single gesture can reveal. And every little step, every single step is one step closer to saying what you feel.
Everything we need, we got right here. Percussion.
Yeah, I could guess.
Yes, sir.
Alexandra? Annabelle? Beatrice?
Ariel. Her name is Ariel.
Ariel? Ariel! Hey, that's kind of pretty. Okay, Ariel.
Yes, sir.
Involving the sea witch!
What?
Don't be a guppy. Don't be a guppy. You see?
your majesty. These two simply eels came and took Ariel to Ursula, and she traded her voice for a pair of legs.
She bartered away her voice to become human?
Yes, and now that child has given up her very soul.
Oh, Ariel, what have you done? Come, we must save my daughter.
Thank you.
tingle salt in the air. Telling your father to get on his little girl.
Ariel! Who are you?
Well, I'm her father, King Triton. And you're the human who came to her rescue.
With all due respect, sir, Ariel's the one who's done the rescuing.
Wait, the king of the sea? And she's his daughter?
Does that upset you?
Heavens, no, I'm just relieved she's royalty.
Your Majesty, at last I found someone who makes me eager to seize the future and claim my birth as king. But if I still want to see some time, I hope she'll be right there beside me. May I have her hand?
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?